Sarah? Ryan? Are you receiving this? Did you make it? Sarah? Ryan? Can you hear me? Oxygen, Ayla.
The station replenished my oxygen. What? How is there still oxygen here?
Noted.
Excavators, cranes. This looks like a quarry. But it's completely deserted and heavily beaten by dust storms for some time already. We need to make it to the other side to get to the Ark. All right. It's better if we find some transportation. It's functional. How do I get up there? That should get us up to the rover. Let's make our way down there so we can take that elevator. Thank you. generator doesn't seem operational. There must be a way to power it.
What am I supposed to be looking at, Ayla?
Let me go, please. I made a mistake.
Please, Mr. Johansson, please calm down.
I need to go back to Earth. Coming here was a mistake. Please, I just want to...
Isaac, you're confused from the cryo. Try to calm down.
I don't need to calm down! I need to go back for my daughter!
I know you're smarter than this. I know that deep down you understand that what you are saying is foolish.
Please, William. Please, let me go back to Earth.
How do you imagine that would go, Isaac? How do you think you would be welcomed? With fanfare or police escort? Going back won't bring you any closer to ever seeing your daughter again. I know you know this. You and I... If we ever return to Earth, we'll be tried like war criminals. They will treat us like traitors to the human race, not as its saviors. The only way you get to see Kathy is from behind bars. Look. The quarry has been producing at a velocity of around 20 million metric tons in the last 3 years. We built this, Isaac, thanks to your designs, your estimates, your insight. And now you're here, with Arvita, no less. Just imagine how much output will grow. It will become everything we dreamed of. I'm sorry for making that very cruel decision back then. And if we can't ever bring a select few from Earth, we will make sure your daughter is part of that group. But before that, we need to focus on the here and now. We need you here, Isaac. Can I count on you, old friend? Rest first. We'll get your quarters and habitats cleared out so you can clear your head, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Stream Tower. So Outward has an emergency network at its facilities. We'll need to hook that up to power the elevator. Maybe I can grapple onto it.
I still can't believe it, Isaac. In my wildest dreams, I didn't dare to see numbers like this. You keep living up to your name with every project you get your hands on. Our dream is coming to life, my friend.
There you are.
Rosa, join us. We're just celebrating. Isaac's Ore Crusher is performing well above expectations.
Ignitions are up again, William. 62% this last month. We need to expand the medical wing, and we need more staff to take care of them.
We talked about this. It's only a temporary increase.
I don't think it is. People are being worked too hard and burning out too fast. More and more are showing symptoms of anxiety and PTSD. And with our outlook for the future milestones, those numbers are only going to go up.
Isaac's housing development has just started. We can't spare anyone else.
Let me rehabilitate them, William. Give me more space and more staff, so I can...
We can't afford to take people off the ground crews to rest and even more to support them. That will only prolong our struggles.
These are your people, William. They follow you, look up to you.
The answer is no. I'll see both of you at the weekly debrief tonight.
Rosa, meet me in the medical wing. I might be able to help you out.
Write this down for later.
That's the RP for the stream tower, right, Ayla? Okay, let's power it up. MPT power reduction field. Power input reduced on contact. Supports multiple beams. A resistor. Dad made these. This should power the elevator. Let's go down there.
elevator.
A rover and I'm waiting out the storm to head to the Ark. I hope to see you there. Ayla, are you okay out there? Yeah.
Wait, I remember this. This was when I asked her.
Earth is obviously the best planet. Just look. See? All these beautiful plants, animals.
No other planet had any of this. Even Moonbear only exists on Earth. He just visits the moon.
She really cared about this planet.
So what's your favorite thing?
And I said,
Mars. Mars has nothing but rocks and dust, Kathy.
No, it doesn't. It also has
what?
Aliens.
What? Oh, Kathy, we're going to be here a while. Take a seat and let me talk to you about aliens.
Kathy, you have to see the sunset. Isn't it beautiful?
It is.
If there was ever a moment to pause in time.
Totally. Kathy? Honey, are you okay?
No.
How come?
Because I miss...
Isaac, the team is bigger than just you. I understand why you want to do it yourself. I do. I just sometimes wish that. I get it. I do.
Mum was so strong. But every time Dad left, it broke her heart.
I'm sorry. But everything is right about this. I have to be right. It has to be done right.
I know. I'm so proud of you.
Is Dad leaving again?
Yes. For a while this time. Some new important project, like the MPT dish.
Oh.
Hey, he'll be back. He always comes back. Don't worry. You're taking the moon bear snorkeling?
I don't want to go snorkeling, Claire. I want...
Come on!
Thank you.
Then by all means, go.
Okay. Here we go. Take this to get notarized. Give it to the judge, and you'll be all set.
Fine.
It's only temporary guardianship.
Sure.
I'll be back. I don't want to go away.
Then don't!
But I have to. The project is almost finished, right? And then after that, we'll never be apart, can I promise? I really am trying to do what's best for both of you.
I've been away all the time, by leaving us on our own.
You're not a child anymore.
And you're not a dad anymore. Somehow I've become a mum.
Temporarily. But I have to. I'll be back for both of you. You just have to... You have to trust me. It's for your future.
You have to make your flight if you want to sink off on time.
I'll see you soon, Olga. All right?
Leave you. I promise.
3, 2, 1.